Hi, I'm Sarah. I'm an executive coach and meditation trainer here to talk to you about the power of letting go. Oftentimes, as leaders, we're taught to do the opposite, which is to push harder, work harder, be strong, and we're always on. It's hard to turn off. And as a result, you can feel heavily taxed and burdened. After working with executive leaders for over a decade, I've noticed that many leaders suffer on their own. They feel isolated in their stress, and it's not uncommon for people to be exhausted, fatigued, suffer from addiction, insomnia, and even anxiety and depression. So when you have a lot of things going on and you're carrying the weight of that responsibility, how do you let that go? In these talks, we learn about stress as energy and how powerful it is just to learn how to let go of stress and invite in feelings of peace and calm. How that affects all aspects of your organization and your life. You're the fulcrum point of your organization. So if you're stressed, your team members are feeling it, your organization is feeling it. When you learn how to ground and center yourself and create mental clarity, that's when you can tap into deeper resources. You can tap into more power, more energy. You'll also learn how to rest and restore so that you can come back into balance. So instead of going and putting the energy externally all the time, what you're doing in mindfulness meditation is you're pulling it back and you're turning your attention inward. You go to breath and body awareness, and I'll share with you how you can access this state very easily for yourself and also even sharing it with your team members. When you practice mindfulness meditation, it helps cultivate trust, connection, it helps create synergy within the group. You can tap into a higher mind, strategic ideas that normally wouldn't be available to you, that now you feel tuned into. You'll also have an opportunity to experience meditation coaching, which is the combination of meditation and coaching. When you're in a calm, embodied, present state, and you're asked those powerful coaching questions, your insights come to you instantly. There's not a lot of thinking you have to do. It happens with just a level of clear insight, and you can tap into this and use this technique to make your decisions in your own leadership role. So I'll show you how to do this and more. You'll come away with lifelong skills of learning how to let go of stress, cultivating resilience through soft skills. So not by pushing harder, doing more, being strong, but actually learning how to soften and let go, practice self-compassion, and that you're creating resilience from that place of softness and true strength. So you'll learn these qualities, how to share them with your team members, and actually experience the direct benefit of releasing stress from yourself, your organization, how that impacts your bottom line, your performance, your levels of productivity and creativity.